Hey, 944, I don't know why they ain't coming back to you, big brother, but I'm going to let you know you're working around Canton, Ohio. 944, audio man back eavesdropping. I hear 944, I did try to let you know it was working around Canton, Ohio. 944, I'm not sure where you're at, but I'm just trying to let you know. Audio man got down and gone.
Audio man, you got my whole receive, 499.
I appreciate it there, Mr. Highlander. I get lucky every now and then, brother. Hey, Highlander, it ain't nothing but a Cobra 2000 with no modifications, but a whole lot going into the microphone jack, man. A whole lot going into the microphone jack. From the studio microphone, all the other mess going in that duck plugger. But, hey, Highlander, I ain't going to get into all that mess because not everybody wants to hear about it all. Hey, Highlander, just some hi-fi sound with a stock Cobra 2 grand audio man got down. I sent a radio up there to Stickman to have him do the direct inject mode on it, and I can't even use a duck plucking thing, man. I can't even use it. It's crazy. But I do have a direct injected radio that I sent up to Stickman, but when I got it back, that duck plucker don't even work right. So I went back to my doggone Cobra 2000, and I have not looked back since. There, break, break, break. Slide out of the way, man, because I don't want to upset that doggone 501, but keep a 5 alive for me. Let him know I did say hello, and I'm going to get on out of the way out of his radio, because that duck fucking get mad at me. I'll never be able to talk on the air again. Take care, man. Have a great day. We'll catch you when we can. I'm going to get on out that man's way because, you know, he won't let me talk out here on the air if I make him mad, without a doubt. But I'm glad we don't live next door to each other. Take care, big brother. Audio man, get down. Yeah, I told you, if I made him mad, he wasn't going to let me do no talking no more. All right, Mr. Highlander, I'm getting on out of here, man. I ain't going to make the man mad. Highlander, audio man, weak radio is gone. Appreciate it, man. You sounding good down here, too, without a doubt. But let me get on out of that doggone 501's doggone transmitting party, because, you know, I don't want to make him mad, big brother. Tell him I said hello, and I'm going to go. Hey, Mr. Highlander, audio man. sun is gone. Hey, Highlander, we're not even close enough to hear one another, Big Brother, just so you know ahead of time. I don't know if he keyed down or not. He probably did. But yeah, hey, Highlander, we're not even close enough to each other to hear one another. Highlander, I'm out of the way. Bye-bye-bye-bye.
Somebody else shoot the breeze. So you guys have a good one. We'll be quiet for a minute.